there's cars, a functioning economy.
You can still have a functioning economy and preserve open spaces with a little planning.
Yeah. Socialism. Complete disaster.
Theodore Roosevelt was a socialist, and William Butler Yeats was a bishop. Henry David Thoreau, Robinson Jeffers, National Geographic Society. Those are all socialists.
You're talking about socialism.
No, I'm not. I'm talking about not covering every square inch of populated America with houses and strip malls until you can't even remember what happens when you stand in the meadow at dusk.
What happens in the meadow at dusk?
Stop reading.